Fiorentina midfielder Jordan Veretout produced a moment of brilliance when he scored direct from a corner against Bologna on Sunday afternoon. You don't see that very often, right? Just 3 minutes later, Bologna midfielder Eric Pulgar replied by scoring direct from a corner kick. To put those ridiculous set of circumstances into perspective, 41, Fiorentina scored directly from a corner. 44, Bologna scored directly from a corner. To put those ridiculous set of circumstances into perspective, have you ever seen anything like this? As you can imagine, the internet proceeded to lose its shit when news emerged that Bologna and Fiorentina had scored directly from a corner in the same match within 3 minutes of each other.